Alright, this is episode 19. I noticed episode 17 didn't. The one that I said was 17 in the last video turns out it was 18, and turns out 17 didn't fully upload, and I made the things literally, they upload as soon as they get done. For some reason that one failed, and I couldn't upload it, I couldn't just make it again, and save before. I've learned to, now, I save before every single episode, just in case. Know how long this one will last. My tablet's running low on data or whatever the heck you call it, room storage, whatever the heck it's called. Because I made a really long one for the last one, so I'm using my iPod right now. Last time I recorded, I don't remember how long it lasted. Friggin' record that Star Wars Battlefront. That's great. Here's the Legion, most likely. Yep. Assassins again. Big guy. Heavy armor, little gun. Oh, it's got that super sledge. They all run off or something? Usually all except for one are always headstrong. They're gonna kill you. Well, at least they're gonna die trying. Except for usually one of them. The one he gets shot once and then all of a sudden he starts running for dear life. And there he is. Vexillarius. Guess they just set up an ambush. Yeah, there's definitely more. This ain't the only ones.
Fine by me. Fine by me. Fine by me.
like three killed. Where's the others? Guess it's that guy back there. Oh, that's just a plant. It's just a Viper gunslinger. Those bodies or enemies probably them as well. Out of a gun, you can still kill a person easily with a freaking grenade launcher. Thank you.
pisses me off that Legion slavers can just operate on NCR turf like that.
His eyes look so weird.
A clear path to the river. No one to stop them. There should be patrols, checkpoints. We got greedy, overstretched. Now our own territory is insecure. Yeah, we were. When Carla went missing, he was the first person I told. He tried to hide it, but I could tell right away. He was glad. First NCR Recon. It's a sniper battalion. Sees a lot of action. They moved us around a lot. I was stationed at Kim Golf for a while. Last I heard, they're at Kim McCarran. They pick you out if you do well at the firing range. Pays a little better. So I said, okay. Yeah, you can tell by the patch. Bear skull with crossed rifles behind it. Slogan underneath it. The last thing you never see. Pretty accurate. And so are we. Was an airport before the war. Command liked it because it was already fortified, and it let them keep an eye on the strip. They've got an old monorail that still runs between them. Used mostly for supplies and deployment. But if you get leave, you're allowed to go gamble. Because General Oliver's post. He's been up at the dam a lot lately. Guessing Colonel Shu is running it. Didn't know. There's a signature on my discharge papers. Wasn't real popular, though. Even overheard my CO complain about him once. General Wait and See, he called me. Yeah. He introduced himself to me once. I shook his hand. Doubt he remembered me now, though. When he looked at you, you could see he understood. After some of the things we'd seen, that meant something. But I heard he'd be a general right now if all of... didn't know the president.